was a little bit unexpected, really. I obviously got involved last year with the academy with Dan and Sam. Did bits and bobs here and there just to get a bit of a taste for it. And spoke to Dan in the summer and he asked whether I'd like to come on board as a part-time member, you know. So, yeah, I chatted about what he wanted, what he expected. And, yeah, we agreed for me to come in. So on a Monday and Tuesday, I'm in with the young lads.